Look around. We live in a world of patents. Every day brings new ideas designed to make life easier. At the European Patent Office, we check whether these ideas really add up to technical inventions, absolutely new and unique. In our podcasts, we give you insight into the world of patents, and we throw light on recent topics. Today's podcast is about...
The sun shines on all people, but only a few can harvest its energy. Poorest countries simply can't afford clean energy technologies, and the quickly developing nations are busy growing their economies. Experts at the European Patent Forum in Madrid agreed that green technologies should be made available to all.
And why is it that we have no choice but to make sure that these technologies are indeed not only developed but are shared around the world, because without which we will not meet our climate goals?
The intellectual property system could diffuse the needed expertise. Nicolas Thum, the chief economist of the European Patent Office, says a key facilitator of technology transfer is licensing.
It is the strongest facilitator for technology transfer, in terms of that people actually give away essential parts of their technologies, whereas with other means of technology transfer, this is not the case.
The problem? Licensing to developing countries is not yet taking place on a grand scale.
But this is not that because of people would not like to license out. It is mainly because the licensor and the licensee don't find each other.
So how to bring the two sides together? The experts called for a functioning market and a creative usage of the IP system. But most importantly, they want technologies developed with public money be made available to poor countries.
What we need is to look at new mechanisms, new collaboration, new partnership between private, public sector, north, south, south, south.
Then, licensing could help mitigating climate change, says the UNEP's Gaetano Leone.
The patent system will have a crucial role in making available technologies where technologies are not. It's something that needs to be part of the overall negotiations for the sustainability of our future.
Together with UNEP and the ICTSD, the EPO has launched a study on the role of patents in accessing green technologies. To be finalized before the UN Climate Summit in Mexico, the study will help assess where technology transfer works well and where it needs to be improved.
Thanks very much for your attention. Please find more information on the EPO's website on epo.org. Subscribe to our podcasts and be the first to listen and see.